county jail. The prison band was there, they began to wail. The band was jumping and the joint began to swing. You should have heard us knocked out jail.
Hi, my name's Aaron and I'll be your host for this 3-minute restaurant review powered by RubberDollar.com. Today, I'm at the Black Bear Diner. As you can see from behind me, pretty neat little restaurant. It's located right here on the corner of Academy and Galley. And over the last several months, the Black Bear Diner has gotten a lot of comments about how great it is on the RubberDollar.com website. We wanted to check it out. I wanted to see, why is everybody talking about a restaurant? Sure, some restaurants are good, some restaurants are better than others. But this one gets positive reviews constantly over and over again, and I'm constantly trying to figure out what is it that makes this restaurant great. So today we're gonna go check it out. I'm gonna grab a couple of our great Rubber Dollar customers. They're gonna go try the food for themselves. I'm gonna check it out myself. We're gonna see what their menu is like, what their prices are like, how their customer service stacks up. See for ourselves, what is the great thing going on about Black Bear Diner. So here's your 3-minute restaurant review powered by RubberDollar.com. What in the world brings you to the Black Bear Diner today?
I'm down here with my mom.
Free lunch.
Free lunch. What do you think you're going to order?
I'm torn between the French dip and the bacon cheeseburger, but I think I'm going to have to go with the French dip.
Go with the French dip? And what makes you, you know, they serve breakfast all day. So if you wanted a giant stack of, like, pancakes, you could do that as well. But
yeah, you were thinking about the waffles.
I'm not here to persuade you or anything like that.
Yeah, I think I'm going to go with the French dip.
There you go. Be decisive. Now I'm outside the Black Bear Diner, and in case you couldn't guess it, they got outdoor seating. The cool part is they got these garage doors. If you look right behind me, they could open it up, so part of the dining room gets all the sunshine and all the fresh air, like you're outdoors without actually going out. So patio dining, A+ for the Black Bear Diner. Pretty cool little feature on a restaurant to have. All right, Rose, you go first.
I think I ordered well. I did get the chicken avocado club, and I changed the bread to whole wheat, and wow, I think it looks fantastic.
Awesome.
I'm satisfied. It's good stuff.
All right, how would you rate this? Because, I mean, you're probably shoveling down lots of food as a growing young man.
I'd say it's good to go, especially, I mean, the loaded with the fries, so I'd be satisfied with this meal.
Right on.
We're over in the corner weeping all alone. The warden said, hey buddy, don't you be no square. You can't find a partner, use a wooden chair.
All right, so I'm leaving the Black Bear Diner. Wow, you do not leave this place hungry. Those portions were huge. And value, I mean, their menu prices are pretty much the same as around town, only the portions are 2 to 3 times the size. Everyone on the staff was really nice. The food was great. You got to come down here. The Black Bear Diner, it's on the corner of Academy and Galley. They're over here on the east side. And just look for all the carved wooden bears. You can't miss it. There's your 3-minute restaurant review of the Black Bear Diner, powered by RubberDollar.com.
For heaven's sake, no one's looking out.